Hey there, my name is Amma, and today I'm going to be reading a poem I wrote titled No Gray. I wrote this poem last summer after I came out about my sexual assault, and many other women in my community came forward as well. And I want to dedicate this poem to anyone who's come forward and were met with responses such as, it's a gray area. So this is No Gray. What about consent seems gray to you? What about the dip of my shirt or the length of my skirt says yes to you? How does the appearance of my skin come across as an invitation? What if the way I dress has nothing to do with men? Maybe I'm hot, maybe I'm cold, maybe I just want to appear bold. Whatever the reason, whatever you see, know that it is only for me. What about my firm refusal seems malleable to you? When I say no, you treat my words like Play-Doh, shaping my cries into sighs, molding my stop into go. The original color becomes lost in what you want me to say, and maybe that's how you begin to see gray. Why do I need to make qualifying statements? I don't mean to be rude, I'm just not in the mood. How does a simple no not make sense? In our discomfort and denial, we are told to be nice. In the face of something so vile, a simple no should suffice. The gray that you see is from a storm you've created. In fear of being emasculated, you force me to be dominated. Tell me, what takes more of a toll, the humiliation of a man or the assassination of a soul? You can call me a man-hater, but when you neglect consent, you are a life-taker. No more questions. I'll try to make it simple. Imagine, just imagine, someone held you down. Your words, your body, your mind drowned. Hear yourself saying the word no and watch as their insistence grows. Fight, flight, or freeze, all you're left with are these. While his body enters you like a disease. Now imagine, just imagine, your whole world turns black while the noise around you turns white, and the memory of this moment will never go away. Now tell me, please tell me, what about that seems gray? Thank you.